in. Instead of hiding, have a look in here.
Who is that guy who spoils the cowboy's fun? The one who always hides behind a mustache and a gun. The one who comes around and makes the gentle people run. He's the bad guy. The bad guy. Who is that guy who's always in your way? The one who wants to beat you up when you just want to play. The one who, like a thunderstorm, can ruin a summer day. He's a bad guy. A bad guy. Sometimes it seems he's all over the place, jumping out from bushes, throwing dirt in your face. It seems your life is cursed and you don't know what to do. Oh, well, my friend, I got a helpful piece of news for you. The bully's a guy who likes to think he's tough, but underneath he's gutless as his mama's powder puff. And if you finally stand your ground and shout, "I've had enough," that bully will get going when he sees the going's rough. And you're a good guy who's now a glad guy. And the bad guy is now a sad guy, 'cause you got mad guy. And that bad guy's gone.
Now, does that give you any ideas?